you should be quicker.
It wants Aldolpho, the self-proclaimed king of romance. Aldolpho is played by former silent film star and world-class alcoholic, Roman Bartelli. He was one who drank himself to death in Chateau Nice, remember? It was 5 days before they found the body, by then it had been partially consumed by his poodles. Well, it was only partially consumed.
Excuse me, but I don't believe we've met.
I am? Hell no.
You are Aldolpho.
I am? Aldolpho.
Not the Aldolpho.
I am? The Aldolpho.
Funny, buddy. You don't look like a scoundrel.
I am? What?
You turn on this.
Why, I just overheard the group say that Aldolpho is a scoundrel. I just heard them say that.
Aldolpho is scoundrel?
Those very words.
Aldolpho is a scoundrel?
It's like I'm doing it again.
This is outrageous.
You say this to people?
To beautiful ladies?
With breasts flowing in
love. I must.
You must take matters into your own hands.
Yes, I must take this room before my hands and kill him. Yes, you
know. No. Don't kill him, just hurt him enough so he can get there.
Okay, show me to this room. Wait, what kind of room is this? Sing it in?
No.
Is it barely found?
Well, he's just big on the outside.
No. A bowl for the fire. Small. Hey, please, go off tightly. That old dog will kill you, but no big deal.
So you're a lover,
not a fighter. Yes, a lover. Some call me the king of romance.
Well, you know what they say. The best way to get revenge on a man is through his doors. The best way to get back at a man is through his...
Through the window?
No. Back at a man through his...
Through his, there is no other way. I am not Santa Claus coming down the chimney.
Through his woman.
Oh!
Seduce his woman.
Right. Aldolpho will make love to the bride. This will show people Aldolpho is no scoundrel. Okay, show me to this bride. Wait.
What?
What kind of woman is this bride? She's a bigger woman.
No.
She's a burly woman?
No, she's a cat's pajamas.
Pajamas?
She's a looker and attractive.
Show me to this pack of pajamas. Aldolpho will make her.
No, stop it.
Like a cat in pajamas. Oh, geez.
Oh, when will love come crashing through my door?
And the good news, Aldolpho will come to seduce the bride. And Aldolpho.
Try not to think about the poodles when you're listening to this.
And Aldolpho, and you are the bride.
No, I am not.
What? This is bridal sweet. You're the only one here. Therefore,
you must be the bride.
Interesting argument, but I'm afraid you are a moron.
What?
Me no bride. Perhaps I could take a message.
Yes, very good. Dear Fanny Graf Bride, I must admit a lover to you and transport you to lesser
love and you're screaming. You must say the right name and you'll spoil everything. How can I make her remember? And then I pop.
Thank you.
when I see that means anything to me. It's a one between a rain and a man.
Don't you mean, lady? Precisely. What is it about the Asian?
What is it about Bottley?
What makes them so astounding?
What makes them so astounding?
It's you!
Stop! Stop! I'm sorry, this is not actually the Drowsy Chaperone. It's from a completely different show. I'm so sorry.
What is it about the Asians that mystify we Asians? What is it about the Asians that mystify Caucasians?
Well, yeah, in Phantom, the 25th anniversary, Raymond's is right here, and it's all standing
there. Smile for the camera. Take it up the backside, Toledo, Toledo surprise!